these cars, it's not just about the look or the nostalgia. It's how these things drive, how they feel, how they steer. It was quite a challenge, in the best way possible. Outside of some collector car park, when would you ever get a chance to take these venerable legends for a spin? That's the power of Vintage Garage. A taste of an age where there was no nitro to boost you and no GPS to guide you. Feels strangely comforting.
Take your belongings off my ship first.
Never trust a tourist advertisement. To use it, but something tells me I will.
Now get out!
At last, Mr. Charles Reed. What a pleasure to finally meet you in the flesh.
Nice to meet you.
I don't care about your petty.
Huh. This dog mat looks better than the owner's bed. book is damp and damaged, but clearly well cared for. I'm surprised they don't have someone's portrait here. Never seen knives like this before. Masterful work. Seems like Prohibition hasn't affected Oakmont too much. So that's what an Innsmouther looks like.
Eliminate the enemy to win. Launch your stick.
Quick. Watch your step. Suffer and break.
Lethal out.
Suffer and break.
Down. Move here.
Watch your step.
Thank you. your house, sir.
Good day. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47. Thank you.
No need. I'm dog tired. The second I close my eyes, I'll be dead to the world. 9 seconds, Sean.
Shut up.
Down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Trouble, and a friend of mine, but they are certainly no excuse for holding.
locked.
What do you think you're doing?
Stop now, before there's trouble!
No one goes in or out, unless there's a problem.
I halt the machines. That door opens, and I have my route to Ferris. Sanitary inspector. This man is dead.
You're the dead man!
Run along, Elf. I'll teach you how to beg for mercy.
Whatever shall I do?
I'll make this shot count. You scared, mate?
Some sort of trouble. Oh, bloody hell.